Hey, what's up, everybody? So this is the second Ghostface match. I sent this to Midwich. Yeah, just felt like playing on Midwich. And indoor maps are good for him. It's the only indoor map I had. This is probably the worst of the indoor maps for him, but it's still an indoor map. There's a little hit there. He's exhausted now. Made a mistake there. I don't want to use it yet. Oh no! I didn't even hit the swing button! What the fuck? Why did I get the... I wanted the grab. I should've gotten the grab. Okay, where you going? I am confused, man. Very strange. You just... vanished. Alright, let's see. Bad map for me, and I sent this here. Gotcha. How is it not locking up? There it is. I think they went on a locker, but... Oh my god! And of course it went on exhausted when I reveal me. Thank you. fucking thing. How did that not hit? Back on that. things going in and out of the thing. Ooh, there's one. Why is it? I didn't get the stalker at all. That is scruffy on the boat. Like everything that I need, I'm gonna stay in here. Oh yeah, I have surveillance on it, so I will know when someone touches it. It'll turn yellow. Oh yeah, the other one, no, one has speed up. One has one.
Everyone can go up to the house and jump on the
Swing. Alright. I think the thing can appear on any point. It's a minute. You're up there. If we run into the girl, I hear her. Could be above me. Big Nex is on the play an owner on that. No, I just played one the other day, but it was really, really fun. I played two the other day. A lot of fun. I hadn't played her, it's pretty much the new one. Okay. Alright, good. That must be fun. Fun. She's in the shadow. I want to, we can have it now. I marked the people. I got a marker. Wait, I'm up. Wait, come on. Come on. No! Oh, come on! God damn it, she didn't get what I was trying to do. I know I marked one and downed them. Okay, I did. Alright. I don't remember. I know I marked one or two. I didn't get many because they kept revealing me. But I still won it just as an M1 killer. That's what I had to do the last match too, pretty much. Just pretty much play as an M1 killer. I got like a 299s in the very beginning. So I was able to at least get one down. But that wasn't this match, that was the last. I hope you enjoyed it. Next will be some Onro. In the next video coming, will be a couple matches of Onro. I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you in the next one. Take care, everybody. Break down with me and prove thyself. Stay in regular state. I mean, they weren't, like, totally mad. They were pretty, pretty cool. Nice team. Seems like.